is this your first time here? I mean, like your first time here? Well, nice to meet you. I am Jennifer Tardy, and I am a career success coach for UPs. So wait, what's a UP? I know you're asking that question. So a UP is someone who is a member of a historically underrepresented population. And so whenever you hear me use the term UP, it's just a simpler way of saying someone from a historically underrepresented population or group. Now, as I'm referring to UPs, I'm typically referring to people with disabilities, women, veterans, people who are Asian, Black, Latino. I'm even referring to millennials, and I'm referring to people who identify as LGBTQ. Those are underrepresented populations. See, I started this channel under the name Black Career Success, but then I started to hear from a lot of people just like you who said, hey, I identify with that message. I'm wondering, can you talk to me too about things that matter from my perspective? And can you give me advice based on that? And so like that, I expanded my thinking. So now, just like that, in addition to Black Career Success, our advice is targeted toward all UPs. So when you hear me talking about career success for UPs, you'll know I'm talking to you too. So let's back this train up just a little bit. I'm the founder of JenniferTardy.com, where our mission is to forge career success at the intersection of employers and UPs. My lovely team and I offer training and coaching and consultations to both job seekers and to employers as they're trying to find their way to that intersection. Now, I worked in corporate America for nearly the last 15 years, specifically in HR, in recruiting, diversity and inclusion, and I've worked across several industries, and so I've been able to look at patterns across recruiting teams and how we approach hiring. Even though I left corporate America in March of this year so that I could fully dedicate my passion to you, I know this world, and we are continuing to use our time conducting research and talking to job seekers like you and talking to employers so that we can help you guys to meet at the intersection. Why not? And I get to travel all over helping job seekers land top-notch jobs and helping employers to build excellent talent pipelines that are full of diversity. And guess what? On this channel, we give away loads of free career advice that is targeted toward things that you care about because you've asked for this information and now we're delivering. We do a ton of research around things related to careers that matter to people within UPs. And guess what? We will post a new video every Tuesday, weekly, before noon. So come back and check us out. Hey, listen, if you're visiting this page, it must mean you're looking for a job. Let's just be honest. So just for checking out this channel, I want you to know about a free resource that I created just for you. It's 25 of the most common interview questions and our answers that can help you in your job search. You are going to love it. And as a bonus, there are specific career success tips specifically for UPs. Our goal at Career Success is to help you to land a top-notch job. And thank you again, but before you go, make sure that you subscribe to our channel and click the bell because the bell is the only way that you're going to get a notification when a new video gets posted. And also, when you have an opportunity, visit JenniferTardy.com. Visit us. There's loads of more information out there for you and free tips and tools and resources. So check us out. I'll see you in the next video. Take care.